गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 12 आर एस इंटर कॉलेज कानपुर। एज आई हैव टॉट यू ऑलरेडी द लेसन 7 अप्रोच द हेरिटेज ऑफ इंडिया रिटन बाई ए एल बसम। इन दिस पोएम आई ऑल्सो टॉट यू दैट राम मोहन राय, स्वामी विवेकानंद, महात्मा गांधी, सुभाष चंद्र बोस एंड बाल गंगाधर तिलक वर द ग्रेट सोशल वर्कर रिफॉर्मर्स हु स्ट्रगल्ड थ्रू आउट दियर लाइफ एंड दे वर एबल टू रिमूव द इल्स ऑफ द ह्यूमन सोसाइटी स्पेशली फॉर इंडियंस सो दैट इंडियंस में डेवलप एंड में बी फ्री फ्रॉम द चेंस ऑफ द ओल्ड ट्रेडिशंस दैट वर हार्मफुल। तो दिस यू हैव रेड ऑल्सो and after reading the whole lesson or if you learn the question answers you may read the question answers the whole story of the lesson is clear the fill in the blanks the proper words there are four alternative there are the four choices you have to select one of them and multiple choice questions so you should note down here Swami Vivekanand advocated there are four words social service war worship prayer so there will be proper most appropriate verb be social service so social service will be filled here and after writing social service here you have to draw underline in black ink second is Mahatma Gandhi was thought epitome of dot dot tradition there are four choices for you Muslim क्रिश्चियन मुस्लिम क्रिश्चियन इंडियन हिंदू हिंदू इज करेक्ट तो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन हियर हिंदू एंड आफ्टर राइटिंग हिंदू यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अंडरलाइन इन डार्क इंक हियर सो दैट द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स मे बी क्लियरली सीन एंड चेक्ड विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ डिफिकल्टी एंड नेक्स्ट इज Gandhi loved. There are four words: children, farmers, the underdogs, the poor. So the underdogs. In the lesson, the word underdogs has been used. Underdogs means exploited people, very lower category people who are suffering from the poverty and untouchability. So for those. Gandhi ji loved the underdogs. Gandhi ji had antipathy for antipathy means hatred. Gandhi ji had antipathy for there are four words enemy, robber, ills, caste. The four of them one is correct and three words are wrong. So you have to write down the correct words. So correct words will be enemy, robber, ills, caste. Caste is correct. You have to write down here caste and after writing it you have to draw underline in blank ink. Next is Indian culture is there are four characteristics which have been given three are wrong and one is correct so you have to note down it short living steady original ancient The most appropriate word is steady. Steady means permanent. Means Indian culture is permanent. It will never be lost. In this way, the fill in the blanks I am sending you through the WhatsApp in a written paper of lesson 6 and lesson 7. So you have to note down them, write down them very clearly. And these also fill in the blanks you have to write down in the fair copy. After that, you have to revise. All these lessons very clearly and in this way the prose is finished. All the lessons have been finished. Question answers, explanations and fill in the blanks. Now it is your work that you should revise it, you should learn it and do homework daily and the class work daily also because whenever the school will reopen both kinds of copies, fair copies and homework copies will be checked. Thank you very much.